What's up, YouTube? All right, guys, today's video, man, you guys can tell on the title, man. We got a video with the SKS drop 96 plus kills and shipment, going to get some try hards and everything else like that. But this is the blueprint called the utility tool. But I'm gonna show you guys what the blueprint actually look like. This is the blueprint, what it look like right here. I just changed the attachments and everything else like that on there. But this is the blueprint we actually tried out today. But I could have tried it like this, but I didn't, so I just changed the class of the, you know what I'm saying, on the gun. So this is the class we actually tried out, guys. We dropped 96 plus kills. We are using an M5966 mini reflex SKS rifle stock, commando full grip, and 30 round magazine. I was thinking about using the 10 round, but it didn't work out because like I tried to like kill the enemy and then kill the enemy. It didn't work out because like 10 rounds, like, not that good at all for real, for real. But yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys do, drop a like, subscribe, and new to notifications on, so you guys don't miss any videos I'm gonna upload Call of Duty every day. Follow me on Instagram, Twitter, the same thing, my YouTube name. And peace of mind. Enjoy the video, man, with the AKS, man, utility blueprint.
Over here. of eating today. Not gonna take it lying down.
Recall! Over.
Reloading. Go.
Bye.
enemy in their main.
Position.